The Vocal Studio. Hi, good afternoon, and welcome to Find Your Inner Voice. This is another series on Fridays, usually. We are the vocal coaches from The Vocal Studio Singapore, and today we will be talking about the voice, singing, vocal coaching, and life around it. Hi, Miss Hannah, how are you today?
Hi, Bojana. I'm very good. It's very good to see you. From distance.
You love the distance, right, these days?
Yes.
we have to be distance. That's good, too.
Yeah, that's good, too.
Good to see you today again, and thanks for having such an interesting, conversations today with me beforehand. So we're having a very different, a very unusual, I would say, right, podcast which we and Hannah decided to go for, and it is called Coaches Sing Their Favorite Songs of Choice.
So,
so me and Coach Hannah made a couple of songs, which we choose a couple of songs each. And then today, guys, we will be singing through the songs a little bit, and we'll be talking eventually about the songs themselves, why we choose those songs, what is it we like about those songs, what is it that you can learn maybe from these songs, what is it that, the artists that are behind these songs represent, and things like that. And of course, we will be singing for you a little bit. So hope you like
it. Good. That's lovely.
And I hope you enjoy this session with us today. So on.
Yeah, I'm very excited. Like, this is really about sharing our own personal choice of the songs that we love, and also singing too, right? So, yes, Bojana, what are the songs that you have in mind? What's your favorite song?
Oh, you know, Hannah, it's not easy to choose from so many songs.
Yeah, it is not easy.
Being in music, so you like, you probably have to choose something in the end, right? There's a lot of songs that we like, but these three songs that I have today are for sure one of my favorite songs. So I've got three pieces, and the first one is something that it's a known song. It's a very known song. All of them are pretty known. The first one is a song called What's Up. It's for from Four Non Blondes, and it's a song that talks about a little bit about that injustice that we all face in the world sometimes, especially when you wake up in the morning and you're like, oh my god, what's up? What's going on? This and that, what's going on? Why is the world like that? When you have to toughen up a little bit, right? And I think the artists, Linda Perry, she's the band, I believe the band leader of this band, who is an incredibly talented singer and producer and artistic person. So I have a lot of appreciation for Linda Perry, and of course the song is somehow I always ended up singing these at parties, and people would ask me, hey, can you sing this for us? And things like that. I'm like, okay. So there we go. Wow, it's getting a little kind of, I don't know, stressful. May I have an applause?
Sure. There we go, Coach Bojana.
Okay, let me start. It's getting hot in here with these lights around us. We've got the real set, right, guys.
You can try. Are you singing with anything? Are you singing with any track?
I've got two laptops at the moment.
So wow, okay.
I'm going to play the backing track. I'm not sure how it's going to sound, but at least you can hear my voice, though. So let's check it out. You let me know.
Yep.
I haven't warmed up much, just so you know.
It's a morning.
Maybe I'll skip the high note there. Be like, maybe for the next round. Okay, let me put a bit more volume. How much can you hear from that? Is it hearable? Is it? Okay, perfect. Let's go. Let me see your hands up. When I have to tell me if I have to go back or if I have to go forward. So, 25 years and my life is still trying to get at the great big hill of hope for a destination. I realized quickly when I knew I should that the world was made up of this brotherhood of men. Oh, whatever that means. And so I cry sometimes when I'm lying in bed just to get it all out. What's in my head? And I'm feeling a little peculiar. I'm cheating there a little bit, but okay. And so I wake in the morning and I step outside and I take a deep breath and I get real high and I scream from the top of my lungs, what's going on? And I say, hey, yeah, yeah, hey, yeah, yeah. I say, hey, what's going on? And I say, what's going on?
Woo! Beautiful.
Woohoo! Get us going. I need your guitar there so I can just.
Yeah. It's not the right way of playing, right? Obviously, it's not.
As long as you do it. And I try. Oh my God, do I try? I tried it all the time. In this institution. And I pray. Oh my God, do I pray? I pray every single day. For revolution. So I cry sometimes when I'm lying in bed just to get it all out. What's in my head? And I feel it a little peculiar. And so I wake in the morning and I step outside and I take a deep breath and I get real high and I scream from the top of my lungs, what's going on? And I say to her,
that's crazy.
25 years and my life is still trying to get up that great big hill of hope for a destination. There we go.
That's so beautiful. Amazing.
That's a wake-up song for like...
It is. It is a super wake-up song. Like, my morning is now like, oh my gosh, what's going on in my life? I gotta go out there and do something about it. I don't know, like, it's crazy, right? Then I love your energy, I love your voice and everything. It was so nice.
Thank you.
Yeah. Wow. That was very beautiful.
You should check out, guys, you should check Linda Perry. She's, you know, she's the album, I mean, she's writing songs for a lot of pop stars.
Yeah.
But she did Christina Aguilera's album, Stripped. And oh my God, the album is really well produced and there's so much innovation and so much freshness. So
yeah,
the man behind the album.
Whoa, I see. So people, if you're interested, and they should go and check out Linda Perry.
Okay, what are your songs?
I have two songs in mind right now that I have. Which should I go first?
No, it's interesting. I only had two songs in my mind this morning and not three for some reason. Two songs.
Okay. I have this. Oh, my water's not here. It's okay. Well, since I have this one first, okay. Let me try something with this. This is officially my off week. So I'm doing a little bit of work, a little bit of this and that. But then out of all that, what I tried, I made a new trial for going for a scuba diving.
Wow.
Yes. Yeah. And then, so my trainer was, it's quite fun. My trainer was telling me about, you know, why it is so meaningful for us to go out there and see the ocean, because it's been, you know, it has very vast history and this like new way of living, like it's a really different world, right? So under the sea, it's like part of your world. It's like really about being the mermaid in the sea. Okay. So
inspired. Well done. Tell us the song that inspired you.
So I could always sing Little Mermaid song, but
yeah, you do them so well.
My Little Mermaid, should I do a little bit of that?
Yeah, if you didn't know, guys, when we started, when me and Miss Hanna met, obviously I didn't know much about her voice, and in the beginning, the first thing I heard was her singing like this Little Mermaid songs and musical theater songs, and she sings them perfectly.
Aww. Yeah. Okay. Maybe I do a little bit of that, and then I actually introduce a song that I wanted to introduce to you. Okay, why don't I do a little bit of the Part of Your World, right? So it's part of Little Mermaid song in there, where the princess,
wow,
Ariel, is, you know, yearning for going out there and see the real world by having the legs and stuff. Okay, so. Okay, I'll just do it. The first part of it a little bit. Look at this stuff, isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything? Look at this trove, treasures untold. How many wonders can one cabin hold? Looking around here, you think, sure, she's got everything. I got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I got who's it's and what's it's galore. You want to think I'm a pop? I got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more. I want to be where the people are. I want to see, them dancing, walking around in those, what do you call them? Oh, feet. Flipping your fins, you don't get so far. Legs are required for jumping, dancing, strolling around down the, what's the word again? The street. Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun, wandering free. Wish I could be part of your world. So, it's little Princess Ariel singing Part of the World. Now, let me go back into my strum song of this week.
Yeah, but you know,
so
what?
This,
I go for this, like, auditions where you can apply and, you know, sing these type of songs, because they suit you so well. And
oh, thank you. Yes, Disney is always my inspiration. I just love those, right? As much as it's animated voices, it really gives the feelings and the hopes and the positivity in people. And that's, I guess, what I like so much about it. And it has a story that comes from the heart, you know. So I love that. Okay, let me go into another song that I wanted to actually introduce to you. It's called Ocean. So back to the scuba diving story. So now we are not mermaids. We're humans who want to explore the ocean, right? And it's done by Native. So when I first heard the song, it was a lot of things like that speaking to me. Like vocally, there is, you know, very much depth, even though the song itself is very simple. And the message is you may get to see ocean once in a lifetime, but then I'd rather choose that than not being able to feel what it feels like to have the sand underneath my naked feet and listen to that breaking waves sound, right? So yeah, and it's a beautiful song. I don't know how much of this I can express with my guitar, because my guitar has I have very limited guitar skills.
Okay, never mind. We'll hear. Yeah.
We'll see. We'll see how the sound also comes along, right?
Who's singing this song? Who's how did the song came to life? Anything more about the song itself? Can we know something more about the song? Who's singing the song?
So it's called by Native. This band called Native. Yes.
Okay, Native.
Yeah.
Okay.
So you can look a little more into their stuff if you're interested. My chords are gonna be very basic. I just play to support. I'd rather see the ocean once in a lifetime and miss it for the rest of my day. And never feel sand beneath my naked feet and never hear the sound of breaking waves. I'd rather see the ocean once in a lifetime and miss it for the rest of my days. And never feel the sand beneath my naked feet and never hear the sound of breaking waves. I'd rather see the ocean once in a lifetime, miss it for the rest of my day, and never feel the sand beneath my naked feet, and never hear the sound of breaking waves. Oh. In a lifetime
miss for the rest of my days. Never feel sand beneath my naked feet. Never hear the sound of breaking waves. Oh.
It's such a interesting song, you know. It's it's beautiful. It's very simple in a sense that, you know, it's not too expressive in the sense at all, but it really has something to do with the ocean and how important it is for us to get to meet certain experiences in life, right?
Yeah.
Like being around the ocean, which can be so worth it, you know, and it's interesting. Yeah, it's a very different type of song. Thank you for bringing that.
Well, yeah. Thanks for enjoying. The actual song might sound quite different, just playing a little bit with the different chords. Yes, but then yeah, for us, you know, we always get to see some life experiences that kind of feels like ocean. You know, you never know how long you will have the chance to be there to really appreciate it, but then once you have the experience of going to the ocean, the world after that is not gonna be like before, right? So yeah, if there's anything that holds you back from going for like a new challenges or experiences, this song tells me to just go for it and try.
That is the ocean is it represents our subconscious, right? So you don't know what can come out, right? And that's why people are scared from the oceans, I believe sometimes.
I had
swim in an ocean for the very first time last year when I was in Sri Lanka, and it happened so that the water was very warm, and it was only April. It was really miraculous. Warm water, very pleasant, and the feeling is like, you know, like there was a little bit of fear in me, but I was not by myself, a couple of other people who were with me. So I was like, okay, everyone's going for it, I should do it too. And they're enjoying themselves, you know, they're just going for it. I'm like, okay, maybe I have to learn something about this whole situation. But it was so nice, you know, and the feeling of being completely like nearly insignificant, but being like able to completely surrender. It was just amazing. I was so happy for that. Wow. So
that's so beautiful. Yes, that's the experience that we want, right? Just completely letting ourselves be there.
Yeah, but the fears, you know, it's just an illusion anyway. But yeah, that was an experience. I'm glad that, you know, we both had it.
Good. Very nice. All righty.
So is that all so these are the two songs that you're doing today, right?
What did I do? No, actually, Part of Your World was not in my list.
Okay.
I have one more that I am thinking of.
Maybe let me do one, and then you do one, and then so that we...
Perfect.
It's my song somehow, my choice is, I always like these single bill songs where you can like sing along and things like that. You know it, right? So, wow, I mean, I got a song that it's, this is a sort of an opera song. I believe it comes from either from a musical, I'm not sure, I have to double check again. Everyone knows it, I think. It's Time to Say Goodbye from Sarah Brightman and Andrea Bocelli. How wonderful. Let me try, please don't judge me, because I just decided yesterday, oh my god, I don't really know the first verse, because the way the pronunciation of the words goes for this version that they're doing is a little tricky, so I'll try my best.
Okay.
maybe even singing with them on the side, but you guys will be able to hear me.
Yep.
Okay, let's do this. Me. Oh man. Can you hear that?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, perfect. Is it better? Do I need more volume? Perfect. Mm-hmm. Io sono solo sognare, ci sono che mancano le parole. Lo so che non c'è luce in nostra stanza quando manca il sole. Sei, non ci sei tu con me, sì. Le finestre non mostrato che il mio cuore che hai acceso chiudi dentro me la luce che hai incontrato per strada. Thank you, say goodbye. Poesie che non ho mai voluto vissuta con te. Adesso vivo con te.
Song and beautiful voice.
Oh, it's nice. Yeah, it needs a lot of lot more work and a bit of grounding. But passed out to another, you know. So yeah, beautiful song, and when you sing it, like it's it's just this angelic feeling. Beautiful, lovely.
It is so beautiful. Do you miss singing opera?
I do from time to time. Yeah, I do. So I'm planning to in future maybe record some of that and just put it out there. Just for myself and for other people to, you know, get a feel of it.
Yeah. So for those of you who hasn't probably like seen or heard Coach Bojana doing the classical pieces, this is her. You know, she's not only a jazz musician, she's not only a, you know, jazz pop gypsy musician, she actually has like great, really like beautiful voices that also comes from the classical training. And yeah, it's nice. Very good. Yes. It is a very good morning to be able to sing and enjoy listening and hearing your singing.
Thanks very much. So let's go to Okay. Now. What is your next choice? This is taking a while. Hope you guys.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. It's going to be quite long, right? It's a long one.
Well, I mean, I've got one more. I don't have to do it now. Mm. Our time. You did two.
Maybe we save it for next time. Yeah, so,
let's do it.
Yeah. Do we want to do that? Yes. Okay.
Oh, guys, we're going to keep you in the loop for, I mean, not in the loop. In the zone for the next round.
So yes, we will keep, we'll come back with you. So with other songs that we want to sing and also introduce to you, right? I was really about to, okay, let's go and sing, but all is good. Like, you know, we've had a very, such beautiful morning. And so if you're interested in knowing a little more about these songs, you can click through, like really like the musicians that just, Bojana was singing us. What was the title of it? Time it's goodbye.
Yeah, what's up? It's from Four Non Blondes. You can check out the song and a lot more. You can just get the names out just by checking the title, right? And then Andrea Bocelli and Sarah Brightman from Time to Say Goodbye.
Yeah, that's beautiful. The song that I sang, like a part of it, like a short one, was Part of Your World from Little Mermaid in Disney movie. By Jodie Benson when she was singing, and she was such like cute animated, like that voice I really loved so much. And there are some, I mean, Under the Sea, like, oh, you can also enjoy other like Disney songs there. And the other one that I introduced was by Native, it's called Ocean, right? So yep, so we will come back to you with some other songs next time so that you can also enjoy.
Thanks. Yeah. Yes, thanks for having me, Hannah. And it was fun.
It was very fun.
Well, have a great weekend and a great day as well. And I will see you next time.
All righty. All right. Love to you all.
Bye.
Bye.
See ya.